like to thank, give my thanks to all of us, to all of the coordinators, to Allah, to my friends who I have met here, to the students, because actually I have been to many countries so far, but I can say that it has been one of the experiences of my lifetime, and I will never forget that. I have learned a lot about Palestine as a country, but also about its people. And learning from your experiences, from hearing your stories, seeing a lot of sights, and actually, I don't know how to express it in words, but it has brought so many feelings to me. So many mixed feelings, because on one hand, for example, when you went to the trip to the desert and to Bethlehem, I enjoyed it so much, but on the other day we went to Hebron and I was shocked really, because what I saw over there was, I really wouldn't expect that. And I'm sure that when I'm back in my country in Poland, I will spread the word, I will tell people about Palestine, about the issue, because you have to fight for it, because it's a great country of great people. And I think that a lot of questions still remain to be answered, and I'm sure that I want to go deeper into the topic and just share it with everyone I meet. Thank you.